About a week ago, a lifelong friend of mine, Terry Larry, reached out to me and asked me if I would be interested in making some stuff for their wine tasting boutique room. So I decided to take a ride up there, and she gave me a tour of this fabulous winery. It was super cool. But before I left, I was thinking, I probably should make her something and bring her up to her. So I decided I better get busy.